Howdy and hello. I'm Travis Davis, Vice President of Ship Operations for the Battleship Texas Foundation. This morning we are flipping a propeller. The propeller is undergoing conservation, and the underside of it has been conserved, and now it's time to flip it over and finish this project out. So this time, you know, at the end of August, it'll be complete, and it'll be a bright, shiny new propeller, and it'll look good. So, brief history of this propeller. It was put on the ship in 1943, in the summer of 1943, because its cracked shaft failed, and the propeller that it replaced fell off in Chesapeake Bay. This propeller is, we have the documentation of that. We have pictures of the shaft. We'll see if we can't get them embedded in here. Kyle, please do that right now, please. We also have documentation of this particular propeller being put on the ship, so the serial numbers of the blades and whatnot. So, anyways, enjoy the show. It's going to be a craintastic day making a propeller spin.
GoPro getting a 10 flash?
Yeah. That's where she slid at last time.
Okay.
In the wood.
Well, propeller safely flipped over, cranes are leaving, and yeah, now it's time for OnAim to get back to work and finish polishing this thing out. We'll catch you next time. Bye.